Marianne, where we is?
The Hilgard region.
Hilgard Basin Trail area. I think it's Beaver Creek trailhead.
That's the one.
It's dog friendly. It's in the Greater Yellowstone ecosystem. Gonna be fun. What a good boy. We passed our first other group of hikers. We're getting really high up now. We're at 8,000 and change feet. The trail's just switchbacking. It's beautiful though. Hello, Marianne.
Hello.
Thanks for coming to the mountains with me.
Thank you for coming to the mountains with me. Thank you.
It's icing. Sleeting. Anyway, the water is frozen, to summarize. It's a wonderful campsite and a little stand of trees, and towards the middle of this valley there's a fire ring. To my knowledge, fires are banned here. I'm not sure if that's a year-round thing, but they certainly are right now. Is an incredibly beautiful part of the world here. This is a Sentinel Creek meadow.
I was looking this way.
There's an outfitter camped out up in the basin. They have horses. I assume these horses belong to them. So there's some cowbells echoing.
Horse bells.
I guess they are horse bells right now. Echoing across the valley. That ridge behind Marianne up there is where we're going to be going next. We're going to try and get up over the top of it, look out at Hilgard Basin, and then we'll hike back out into the valley towards the sun, where our cars are. And then I'm going to go get a whole bunch of chunks of lumber and just build a cabin up here and live here for the rest of my life. Yeah. I'll have to live off of... I haven't even seen any rodents. I'll have to live off of Clark's nutcrackers, which I don't imagine have a very high calorie value. Sunrise is beautiful. Aslan's adorable. Marianne's over there getting water next to the creek. Horses. Which, I confess, would be a great way to explore these mountains. I say out of breath. It's sleeting on us right now. Mountain ice, not quite snow, but we're on our way out following this beautiful Sentinel Creek. Heading back towards civilization.
start with this one. I think you have some shooting.